I'm looking good. Looks like that. See it around there like this. How old are you?
27.
I'm doing my business, doing what's right. I'm living happy. Yes, I'm alright. Taking chances, I'm doing just fine. Walking on sunshine, I'm living life.
Ray! Where are we at, Ray? Talk over to me, fam.
Port Royal.
And it's our first time gonna experience Lime Cake. Say hi, Austin.
Hi.
So guys, we're at Lime Cake.
We're not there yet.
But it's the first time we're all of us experiencing this whole Lime Cake thing, what everybody talking about, right?
Yes.
So let's get right into it. No, not gonna pass. No. Rev it.
Why not borrow the restaurant, you pay $2,000
for Lime Cake.
But on loose cannon, you pay like $6,500 and you enjoy yourself.
So you get food and drinks and everything. Okay. So loose cannon got your Maiden Cake.
Yes.
Okay, so that's a full complete package.
Yes.
So which one better to you, Lime Cake or Maiden Cake?
Which one is better to you?
I've never been to Maiden Cake, so I'm asking you, it's the first time I'm coming to Lime Cake.
Lime Cake is good for me.
Oh, this is your favorite?
Yes.
More people.
I take care of Lime Cake.
Okay, because this is more people, there's a lot of people.
Yes, to Lime Cake.
I really never expect so many people to be on
at
the beach.
This, yeah. At this moment.
What's the norm?
Normal is on a beach on a Sunday,
Yeah, what's the norm at Lime Cave?
Everybody come and enjoy themselves.
Everybody just come and chill. Okay.
And we separate.
Yeah. They separate.
Yeah.
Okay. Saint Bolt and was always a Lime Cave or Maiden Cave?
No. You Saint Bolt, yeah. Regular go to Maiden Cave. Sometimes your friend them have a birthday party at Lady Key.
Okay.
And sometimes you come to Lime Key.
Okay. So if you want to catch your same boat, you go where?
Either Lady Key or Lime
Key. Lady Key or Lime Key.
Yeah.
Alright. What's the name?
Errol.
Mr. Errol.
So when you coming back?
I don't know.
You better come back early.
You better come back?
15 August next month is my birthday.
Oh, it's a big bashment thing.
No, I'm just bringing my friends. Come over, drink, swim, and eat some food.
Alright, August, how much? Alright.
Daddy, you good.
Huh?
My daughter said, Daddy, a girl at 16? No. Not your age.
Not your age. Because I'm 16.
Yeah, no, I respect you. I respect my daughter.
Okay.
You have to respect you. No.
Right.
Yeah. The next time when you come, we're going to wear shorts.
Yeah, I'm going to wear shorts.
When you say, when you wear something like this, the guys don't see you too much.
Yeah, everybody will call and come in. Yes. No more. I'm going to wear a shorts or a dress next time.
No, what kind of dress? Dress at the beach? The mat? No dress at the beach. No dress at the beach. No dress at the beach.
One of them bad picture there, yeah, and that's why you stand up. You have to teach me how to do it.
Okay, so we're walking along the beach.
The day again, pretty.
Yeah, it's beautiful. Oh guys, wow. Now that's your blind key. Ha, that's so cool.
It's not that dirty, it don't extra dirty. And I like what you're on.
Yeah, it's nice, it's not bad.
Big up my daughter, which is Latoya Rodney.
Oh, your daughter name Latoya?
Yeah.
My name is Latoya too.
Okay. And big up my wife, which is Polly Thomas.
Who else you want big up?
My sister, my niece.
Everybody, big up everybody. Alright guys, this is the end of the video. We're gonna have some fun. Thank you guys for watching. Please remember to
And when you're coming back to land,
I don't know. Not for now. It was good though.
Alright, thank you very much.
Subscribe, have a great day. Bye.
Love you.